Let's draw a round shape that has a curve in it. A few more, like that, and we have beans.